Live starting. I wonder how badly this is gonna end.
Very badly.
I wouldn't doubt that. I'm gonna get something to drink. I need to get some more coffee if I'm gonna finish this. I'm live. So, did you find my channel again?
Well, I'm subscribed to you since you
supported. Well, I don't have a viewer.
Oh.
Oh god, my side hurts. I need more coffee. I'll be back. I'm still on the loading screen. I'm still in the game menu, so... Can't be that hard to find. Find me yet?
Not yet.
Dear God, just go to my channel. And it should be live and should be streaming from there. I hope. Connecting with YouTube live chat. Use your mouse to draw on your gameplay. Post your live stream URL on Twitter or Facebook. You can do that. But then again, I'd have a lot of people I don't want watching me live stream,
Is popcorn taste good?
So, did you find me?
Not yet.
Oh dear God, man. Go to the video I commented on and click on it. Is it live streaming? Is the stream going up? I'm stuck in the game window, so I can't go back to the YouTube window at the moment. The home button's not letting me, so yeah, I'm stuck in this. Want to find it?
Did you send the link through Messenger?
I think so, but I'm not sure. I'll just share it on Facebook. Give me a minute. You gotta fix something. It's not working. Oh, God. Damn thing froze. Still shows I got one person watching. Stop that.
More like sugar cubes.
Sure, those are sugar cubes?
No, it's not. It just got wet on the bottom of it.
Oh. Lies.
What?
Lies.
What lies?
The lies you're spouting. Those lies.
Oh, okay. Oh. Can you go get my glasses in there? Go get my glasses.
Yeah, sure. Those are sugar.
Oh, you think you deserve some tea, huh?
Yeah. I think I deserve coffee.
Alright, I'm not giving you coffee. I'm gonna get up all night. You said you took your sleeping pill, right?
Yes.
Okay. to take pretty stuff before I was making sure. You know what I mean?
Mode is on. I got two viewers. Oh, my back itches. Hey, I got more coffee. And I come back to that. Dear God, my FPS just dropped to 8. Why is it taking so long? FPS is 0. Oh hey, I'm in a game screen. Yes, I use magic. What'd I push? It just went to a gray screen. Preparing security options. Oh, now. Not in that. This is what I'm at. Thank you. I'm sorry for that. Give it a minute. What's it at now? All right. I'm sorry for that. Thank you. So did you get in? I see an elephant and a dragon. And I'm gonna kill the elephant with fire.
Just sit there. Even if I take the quality of the all the way down.
What? My fire didn't kill it. Well, I guess I better burn it with nuclear fire. There we go. It killed the elephant, everything around the dragon. Oh dear god, the elephant didn't fall over. There we go. Yes, what I'm using is a mod. Novus Conjurer, dead. Killed by me. Novus Conjurer, killed by me. Bones! Bones, bones, and more bones! So many bones. And Mistwalkers everywhere. Mistwalkers are a mod that I have. Undead. Harmless to me with my modded armor. Hey, a dragon. I'm gonna go kill it. Are you able to see this?
It's just wandering. I can't see anything.
Oh. Then it must be...
144p.
Then it must be your connection, then.
At 144p.
I'm lagging a little bit, but not too much. I'm running at 1 frame per second.
I'm lagging, but not much. 1 frame.
Hey, giant! And watch it kill me. Hey, if you turn your camera back on, you can probably watch. Hey, my FPS is up to 10. My frames per second is up to 10. I'm standing face to face with a giant. And I'm not dead yet. Hey, are you watching? And I just killed the giant with one fireball. Sorry, your call was dropped. My call was dropped.
I know.
Well, can you see the screen? I'm improvising. My fireballs are overpowered. They're actually nuclear strike spells that I've created myself using mods along with this armor. As you can see, it's not in the game. The armor of Vittorius the Abyss Walker. from Dark Souls. Hey, you might get to see your first glimpse of a Mistwalker. I have been poisoned. That's basically all they can do to me. Is just poison me. That's it. Nothing more, nothing less. If I didn't have my armor on, they could kill me, yeah. I'm talking too much, aren't I? Dead. I think my mod scared off my other viewer. Ah. Oh god. It's attacking me. A misburnt deer. A deer's attacking me. I killed it. In Russia, you don't hunt deer. Deer hunts you. Oh. So that's who's attacking me. A novice conjurer. And I looked at it and she died. My destruction increased to 51. Hey, I looked at a novice conjurer and she died. Funny, huh? No, no, stay back. Oh god. The deer's not moving its legs. And it just... I killed it and it... It's just... Yeah, how do I explain that? Conjurer! Why can't we be friends? How can I explain the deer? Just look at it. Can you see it?
Oh, that helps.
My hand in the way? Hang on, I'm gonna disable the live stream. What are you watching? Never mind, it's not going to let me disable it. Crack. How's that? Can you see it?
Yeah.
Alright. I'm passing through the ruins of some- Oh god. No, no, no. Look at this. My head plume is preventing me from passing through this.
No, 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 oh my god!
That's not even funny! That's not even funny!
Man, I've never seen you jump so high in my life! Guess I was wrong!
Guess so.
Oh my god, I just got him really good, Matthew!
You're boring him. Good job.
You what?
He's bored. Good job.
He's bored? And oh, maybe his mommy should stare the crap out of him, too.
Yeah, no, Karen wouldn't do that.
You what?
This mist walker's already damaged.
He only jumped about 40 feet. That's good, man. Till next time.
I'm gonna go kill that dragon that I've been eyeing for the past 20 minutes.
What dragon?
That keeps evading me. There's a dragon that I'm trying to fight, but it keeps evading me.
Oh, is that nice, like, Pete?
Oh, no.
Brilliant.
And it's taunting me as well.
The pretty green dragon.
Hey, Matt, you ever seen a dragon with fur? Matthew.
Wait for that.
Matthew.
I think he fell asleep.
You ever seen a dragon with fur? There's lots of dragons. Oh my. I'm seeing magical fireballs.
Magical fireballs. What?
I don't know. And I think...
Don't you know you're committed? You're actually sounding like you're seeing things.
And I got a feeling it's my fault.
That you're seeing things?
No, for the fireballs.
Now if there's a dragon around, it's probably shooting fire.
Hey, a dead Khajiit.
What?
A Khajiit is a cat person in Skyrim.
Mm-hmm.
And I just encountered a dead one. Apparently I killed it. Without it wasn't intentional. Where's that dragon?
It died.
No, it's not. It's flying away from me. This isn't right.
Yeah, it wasn't nice.
It doesn't, I'm a dragonborn, meaning when I kill the dragon, I absorb its soul. And apparently it doesn't want to lose its soul. If it loses its soul, it can't be resurrected.
It's a living being. Don't kill living beings.
What if they're mistwalkers? Everything's so misty. Ha, misty. Hey, the dragon landed. I see its tail. Finally. Something worth my time. No, get back here. Oh. Oh, risen dead. They're not mistwalkers. Oh god, they're everywhere. My fireballs aren't enough. My fireball was enough to kill a dragon. One fireball, Matt. One fireball was all it took. I am absorbing its soul. My horse! Hey, Matt. Hey, Matt.
What?
I'm riding a horse. Can you still see mine? My screen? Since I can see you turned off your camera. I've decided to evade the Mistwalkers because I don't have the time to fight them at the moment. And I'm not going back to White Run, you know why? I got a 14,000 bounty. Maybe I shouldn't have killed the Jarl. I found the temple. The Temple of Mirak, apparently. Oh, it's a monument. I discovered a monument. Matt? Hey, I discovered a monument. It's terrifying me. What are you watching? I found a monument. Sadly, I can't destroy it. I'm going back to White Run, and you can see me fight guards. Endless amounts of guards. Wait, I know you. Where are you going? Oh, well, okay then. Volkmire!
Live stream,
like me.
Oh.
Wait.
disturbing.
What?
You disturb me.
You need to go to the doctor. Why? Ugh. So funny. Weird.
Freak.
You know, I just thought that sounded funny, because I'm like, stream, live stream. That guy you met the game?
Yeah, I met the game.
I was like, what are you talking about? I'm like, I'm just sitting here like, what are you talking about? Because you got like, instead of watching your computer screen, not even looking at it. He's looking at your computer screen, so how is he missing your screen?
How so?
Because you had his, instead of having it out where you were looking at, he was looking at the computer screen anyways.
Yeah, no, that's that was after he wasn't able to watch the live stream from YouTube because it was buffering too much on his end. So I decided to let him watch it through my iPod. His phone was almost dead, so I went to go plug it in, so he had to hang up.
Oh, gotcha. Sorry, I thought that would just be funny. I guess you didn't find that very funny. Actually, you did, you laughed. You were like, what?
I was like that.
Hey, that was a funny joke, right?
Not at all.
Really?
Quit.
Because you know what? Because you guys... Never mind.
We what?
You guys stand at hurdles anyways. Right?
Yeah. I just killed 3 guards.
So... Now you understand why I said that?
Hey, I killed a fireball.
Oh.
Possibly 4. Yeah.
I've been looking. That's something I'm supposed to do.
Okay, you know what? You need to start winding down to go to bed. Cause it's like 9:20. Jeremy?
Yeah.
That means put that up and turn TV on here. You can watch something on your laptop or something, but you need to be laying down, getting ready for bed. Actually, you need to go take a bath.
Yeah, I know. He's gonna give me an inheritance.
And wash your hair.
He's gonna say...
Because your hair is like, what? I'm not doing...
Nope.
I'm allowed to touch your hair.
Deflected.
Because it doesn't look like you watched it the day before yesterday either. The way it's sticking straight up.
Which one of us is going to move first?
I got 2 hits in before you even...
1. I felt 1.
You got me faster than my hand!
Every body of that actually works.
I know, right? What? You think you're big enough? 1. No weapons. I have anything?
No, but I find it easier to deflect when I'm building something.
You're 16, you're supposed to be like stronger than me. I said that to my boyfriend, he's like, I'm like, you're a man, you're supposed to be stronger than me. Come on. No, put the broom down.
Put it up? Okay.
I heard people are underneath us.
Put
it stomping up. Around.
Hey. You know,
get your shoes off! Put the broom up. Just because you're not faster than me doesn't mean you can use a weapon. You just gotta learn how to be faster. Come on, put it. Really?
Stay back. I got my feet and I'm not afraid to use them.
I got my feet, my hands, and my head.
I got this TV. I'm not afraid to drop it on you.
You really didn't drop my TV.
Nope.
Yep.
It was under the generosity of my heart that you got that TV.
You weren't even using it. It was underneath your table.
Still.
Clicking does.
Still. It was out of the kindness of my heart.
It was collecting dust.
Be glad you got one.
And like I said, it was collecting dust.
Your point?
You know what, next time I'll just make you carry my 50-pound TV again.
No, I'm not doing that again.
What?
No, I got stuff to do.
What, are you scared?
No.
Can't possibly be scared of little old me. What? Come on! Let's see if we can take King down! Not with the weapon!
It's not a weapon, it's King.
Put the King down!
Alright.
Come on! Come on!
I got something to do.
What do you gotta do?
I gotta put this back up so I can watch SD1. Oh wait, it's Saturday, it's not long.
What?
Wait, I can watch it on my laptop.
Yeah, well, put the TV up there, watch TV. Because I'm fixing to use my internet. I mean, you're gonna have to get off first because you make mine slow.
It was the live stream that was making it slow.
Mom!
I'm going to disable. No! I'm doing something very important! And if you mess me up, you won't get to use your Wi-Fi because it'll be really, really slow.
You're taking all the fun out of torturing you.
I know.
Alright, seriously?